Instead, I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When a moment came that stopped me on a dime. Yeah.
You can say.
I asked him when it's sinking that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness, I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you would die. About what you do with it, what did you do with it?